Hello from Sardinia in Italy. I hope you hear me well. It's a little bit windy, but anyway, I've been here for a few days to enjoy the last bit of summer, and I want to show you this beautiful place. Staying in this little village called La Ciaccia. There's not much going on. There is only like two restaurants and two beach bars around here. And like a few buses a day and a shop. But yeah, it's very, very pretty and quiet and relaxing, I would say. Yeah, I'm gonna walk around La Ciaccia a little bit and see what you think. I have been enjoying a few peaceful days here, I'm not gonna lie, but tomorrow I am heading to Olbia, next to the airport, which is a more lively place and stuff, so yeah, more my style really, but I can't complain. Yeah, I've been enjoying the slow life here. That is the main square of La Ciaccia. At night time the sign lights up. And there is an ice cream shop and a gift shop and something else, like a laundry service, something like that. And that is the main restaurant and bar that is open most of the day, yeah. And it's open until like 2 a.m. or something like that. So I've been there every single day because there's nowhere else to go. But let me show you this view, people. Oh, look at that. So pretty. And the supermarket is over there, which closes for a few hours in the afternoon. I mean, yeah, everything closes here for a few hours in the afternoon. People just like go sleep and stuff. It's like the siesta in Spain, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, I'm in love with this view. The mountains. It's a little bit loud. Here we go. Oh, this place is a hotel as well, actually. It's got like a swimming pool and stuff. Here we go. So yeah, so far it seems that Sardinia is a very unspoiled natural beauty place. Yeah, there is tourist things and tourist towns, tourist spots, but mostly it seems to be unspoiled. Even the beaches, they like, I don't know, they don't have as many bars, they're not full of bars, they're not full of sun loungers, yeah, with the umbrellas and stuff. Yeah, it's pretty like off the grid, I would say, a little bit, which I am enjoying. Here, La Ciaccia, it's got like a sun. I think it's like their logo, their, I don't know, something like that. They have like a sun and they have like a motto, La Ciaccia style, no stress, enjoy your life. I'm reading it from the sign, actually. I'm gonna show you the sign in a minute. So let me show you what I'm on about. Is like this kind of sign is everywhere around the village, town, village, yeah. So something like this. The sun as the sun in La Ciaccia style, no stress, enjoy your life. Yeah. I think that's like the motto and the concept of this place. And I am walking around in my bikini because it's hot. Even though it's near sunset, it's nearly like 8 at night. It's so hot, yeah, I'm walking around in a bikini, and loads of other people are, I guess. I do see sometimes people in a bikini walking around, maybe not right now, but yeah, I did see before. And I'll just keep walking until I go to the end of the street, and yeah, that's it. This is it. Now we're going past the playground, and this is the playground with a view, isn't it? This is the other restaurant, and we're pretty much at the end of it. yeah, at least we go a bit closer to the mountain there, and it's very pretty, isn't it? Oh, and the sunset very soon. And it looks like this is the end of it. Tomorrow I'll take the bus to Olbia and stay there for a couple of days, and hopefully I'll show you some interesting stuff going on. As I was walking back, I noticed that the main road is getting closed, so tonight is a market happening and live music. Good morning! Today is my last day in Sardinia, so we're going to the beach. I'm taking you to one of those famous beaches in Sardinia with crystal clear water. Home time now, and look, even from the plane we can't get away from the views. Sardinia, it's been so beautiful. See you next time.